What did you play last round?
Sneaky Show. Ember Code.
Oh.
Sneak Attack, True the Breach Shenanigans. Yeah, it was rough. I knew that. Yeah. Brutal. Actually, brutal is the correct word. Not rough.
Fair enough. Yeah, I don't know.
No, I mean, he top decked the two forces. So.
Wow.
Yeah, he had three Jaces. Then he top decked three forces in a row. What can he do?
Huh. Well, but I mean, it's pretty much irrelevant against the Affinity deck, right? Because you don't.
Which one?
The one. Are you playing your blue-black one? Or?
No. I'm playing the Affinity-ish. Well, the Affinity deck with no Affinity cards.
Fair enough. The Artifact deck. Yeah. Etch Champion that deck.
It's more Chalice of the Void that deck, actually.
Fair enough. So.
We'll see how it goes. You pretty much raped me on Friday. So.
Yeah, but you were totally owning me before that. So. Yeah. I mean, I think this could go anyway, to be honest.
You want to roll?
Yeah. 20-sided die.
16. 4.
I'm going to play.
I will keep.
One sec.
Discarding Wasteland?
Okay.
Correction Revolt.
Yes, resolves.
I'll name Stoneforge Mystic.
Yep.
Revolt.
Cards in hand?
Yeah.
Remember that pain to life.
Okay. So you're gonna go to or me, you, 28, or you're gonna be 2.
I go to 18, you. So it's a 3.
It's a 4-4. Go.
Close turn.
Mm-hmm.
Crack.
Yeah. Oops. Go to 17.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm going to bounce your Master of Ethereum.
Sure. Go to. Isn't -2 to bounce?
It's -1.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure.
And okay, I'm done. Yes.
Two left. I'll swing at Jace.
Oh, wait 1 second. He has my luck out.
Go to 16. Swing at Jace. Go. I'm gonna fit to you. Okay.
That's gonna okay. And I am done.
I had that be relevant in my time. I changed my games. I was playing against Joe and Zell. I changed my goals and he passed it to me so that this one swing was never cool.
Oh, you flashed twice.
swing at Chase.
Alright. And you were
plus one.
Otherwise?
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Plus one.
Your vote?
I will, what is your choice? So I will wait until you tell me what you're gonna do. You're gonna show some, but that's good.
Brainstorm?
Sure. You're at 16. I'll send both at Chase.
Okay.
Here I go.
That's a sick process.
No, this one ain't process. That was good.
I mean, Altered.
Altered, yeah. Gonna make a guess what those are.
What?
Like two Swords of Plowshares and two Brainstorms. Close.
Possibly.
Okay, you got Chase?
Yeah. Right now. I'm gonna brainstorm.
Sure.
Searching for Batter Skull and then pass.
Okay. You're at 16.
Yeah.
Okay.
4 cards in it?
That hasn't happened in like 4 years or something.
Cards in
hand.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'll send both of these. Just scooped if you just equipped to Overseer and just bashed with everything. Oh, to steal Overseer?
Yeah, because it would have been lethal.
Well, thing is, if I swing at you, then you can start bouncing some of my dudes. Bounce the master with your Jace.
Well, but I'd be at like one or something. No, I mean, I'd be dead so, if you just swing at me and ignore Jace.
Well, no, you could have blocked with the master.
That's true.
Yeah. But, so but you'd have Jace.
Then I'd have no cards in hand.
Yeah, but next turn you would bounce my master, waste my CD traders.
Swing with anything.
Then you'd play your batter spell.
No, because I didn't have.
No, you had lots of mana. You could have hard cast batter spell.
I guess that's true.
So that's what I. That's why I had to kill Jace. That way you couldn't bounce any of my dudes and just wait it out.
I think it. I don't know. I guess it was safer that way. I think it gives you an extra draw step the other way, but. I mean, what could I really do with that draw step?
Yeah, the only thing I'm scared about at that point is swords to Gotchers.
And so you had the chalice.
Yeah, I have the chalice. So.
Oh, I need to.